Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we see about how to reduce your unwanted fat in your stomach. In short period, this remedy was prepared by using home natural ingredient. First of all, we will see the needed ingredient. Please subscribe my channel. You get latest health and beauty updates while you click on bell icon. Take a lemon and coriander leaves. Coriander leaves cut into small pieces. Otherwise, mix the coriander leaves. Take a glass of hot water. Now add a 1 teaspoon of coriander leaves. Mix into the hot water. Well mix the ingredient. We are using the coriander leaves in this remedy. So it is helps to reduce your body fat fastly. It is also good in your digestive system. Now add a lemon juice and mix it well. We also use lemon in this remedy. It helps to maintain pH level in your body. Also, it is used to lose your weight. Lemon used this remedy. It's good for your body. See friends, this remedy we using hot water with lemon and coriander leaves. This drink is not suitable for pregnant ladies. Previously, I told you should not take this drink for pregnant women. Consume this drink after half hour walking. If you drink this remedy in empty stomach, it is reduce your fat. You must drink this remedy within 10 days, just give a break in 1 week. Again drink this remedy in 10 days. Drink this remedy doing like this, your fat is totally going on. You drink this remedy in regularly, you maintain a healthy diet. Don't take a high calories food. If you drink this remedy in empty stomach, gives more uses. We using ingredients all are nature, so no side effects. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any doubts, please type a text in comment box. Please subscribe my channel. We will meet next useful video. Until then, bye bye friends.